You hear about this? Recent samples of mosquitoes collected in the West End tested positive for West Nile virus. The Allegheny County Health Department will treat West End neighborhoods with a pesticide now. A truck will drive through parts of the West End and spray the pesticide next Tuesday from 8 p.m. to 10 p.m. The health department does say the pesticide is not harmful to people or pets.